Greece consistently implements a strict but fair migration policy, giving international protection to those who are entitled to stay, but at the same time returning with safety and dignity those who do not meet that criteria. The separation of refugees from economic migrants who have entered Greece irregularly is a matter for the Asylum Service and the Appeals Authority. Both have dramatically increased their effectiveness during 2020. As part of this policy, we have today submitted a request to the European Commission and Frontex for the return, according to the EU-Turkey joint statement, of 1,450 migrants currently in the eastern Aegean islands. Thanks to new technology and COVID testing procedures introduced during the pandemic, it is now possible to process the swift return of migrants who cross the borders of our country irregularly and are not entitled to international protection. We expect Turkey to step up its efforts under the joint statement. First, to prevent the passage of boats departing from its shores bound for our country and the European Union. And second, to accept the return of migrants on the basis of the joint statement, but also on the basis of existing bilateral readmission agreements. In addition, Europe needs to establish a common mechanism to address this issue within the new Migration and Asylum Pact, as well as implementing the necessary legal and operation mechanism for achieving returns. In doing so, it should then be possible to protect those countries at the forefront of this issue against uncontrolled migration flows, whilst allowing for effective action against the organized criminals running the smuggling networks.